Chiffons. Do lang, do lang, do lang if you're in doubt. Coming up, plenty more on the Jeremy Vine Show after the news here on BBC Radio 2, on the Sounds app, on your smart speaker, and 88 to 91 FM.
BBC News at 1 o'clock. This is Claire Ronacres. A Conservative MP says his colleagues could hold the first of a series of votes to choose Boris Johnson's successor the day after tomorrow. 61 flights are being cancelled at Heathrow today because it says it can't serve all the passengers expected in two of its terminals. And a health alert has come into force in parts of England, which could be hotter than some tropical islands this afternoon. Conservative MPs are preparing to elect a new executive for the 19th.